tell about this month, the month of Adar, a month of happiness, of joy. A month is according to our rabbis, is a time to repent. Repentance is love. Contrary to Elul, which is a repentance of fear. Adar, before Pesach, before time of redemption, before Mashiach, is a time of repentance, which is necessary, but out of love. As the Jewish people got the Torah and Purim with love. So Adar, this is a month of repentance and love, and if really we'll keep it properly, then we'll have Mashiach on Pesach, because Adar is a preparation for Pesach. So we are looking for the months Adar, Tavshinai and Gimel. This year Adar. Now what you can see clearly coming out, you can see clearly the letters Adar, Tavshinai and Gimel. This is our this year. And amazingly, we had it even Mashiach, even twice. But the most interesting is that it really comes here with the Mashiach of Pesach Hashem. Pesach Hashem. Mashiach, Pesach Hashem. Exactly fits with the idea that this Pesach is so in other table is appropriate time for Mashiach, but only if you do repentance. Now, this is exactly what we see here if you look into the verses which are here. Now the first thing what we see is the following. We see, as we said, Adar Tavshinan Gimel, Mashiach, twice here, and Pesach Lashem, and Usmachtem, the mitzvah of being happiness, Mishimas Adam Avim Simcha, Purim Simcha. So Usmachtem, Bechol Mishlach Yadchem, to be happy with everything what you have. And then, as I said before, everything should be done in front of God, in a way of holiness and sanctity. Now, when we look further in these verses, we see the same idea. We see also again, Abrachot, the blessing, Ha'ele will come, Isigucha, when? Ki tishma bekol Hashem Elokecha. If you listen to the verse of Hashem, this is it near, Uvav Alecha, Abrachot Ha'ele v'Isigucha, Ki tishma, when you will listen to the voice of Hashem, your God. So again, the idea of Tshuva coming back to the right ways. And looking here, there is an amazing verse which clearly fits with the idea. When God says, Veshavta ad Hashem Elokecha, come back to God, Veshamata bekol listen, Yochol Hashem Elohim Sala Kekomandio, Bechol Bechol Navshecha, Yutz. And Bechol Navshecha, it means strictly indicating to full, perfect repentance, which also, again, amazingly, Mashiach comes here a third time. So looking at all this table, not important teaching. The month that we are now is very, very significant month. We say that from the opposition and the impure powers of Lapid and all these people against the Torah, clear indications that the Mashiach is on the way. As we said, interesting and important principle that the darkness before the morning is very, very strong, and as the Satan feels that his time is coming, so he's doing everything to fight the Torah, Judaism, Yiddishkeit, and this is exactly what is happening now this year. So this itself shows us that the other side is very strong. This Adar Tavshinayim Gimel is a time of repentance which will bring you Mashiach all the coming Pesach, Pesach Lashem. But definitely everything has to be Kishma b'kol Hashem Elokecha. When you listen to the voice of God, then you will have all the blessing, and then the idea that you will shavta ad Hashem, and then Mashiach will come. So very interesting table telling us about the importance of this month, that if we do tshuva properly, studying Torah properly, we'll have really, in this Pesach, Hashem, Mashiach coming.